Beyonce seemingly outs Jay-Z for having an affair in her explosive new visual album, now out on Tidal, and we have all the insane details. Hey guys, it's Chloe for HollywoodLife.com, and Beyonce has, of course, just dropped her latest album, Lemonade, in the form of an hour-long art film that tells the story of the affair that nearly ended her marriage to Jay-Z. But let's get to some of the lyrics that suggest that beyond any doubt, there was, in fact, an affair.
You can taste the dishonesty, it's all over your breath. As you pass it off so cavalier, how did it come down to this? Scrolling through your call list. I don't want to lose my pride, but I'ma fuck me up a bitch. If you try this shit again, gonna lose your wife. Looking at my watch, you should have been home. Today, I regret the night I put that ring on.
There's a lot to dissect here, but who is the other woman that Beyonce is referring to as Becky with the good hair?
He only want me when I'm not there. You better call Becky with the good hair. You better call Becky with the good hair.
So just who is Becky? Well, hours after Lemonade dropped, fashion designer Rachel Roy posted this to Instagram with the caption, good hair, don't care, and the hashtag no drama queens. Oh my God. Okay, now in case you guys don't know Rachel, she's the woman allegedly responsible for that insane incident at the Met Ball 2014 when Beyonce's sister, Solange Knowles, was caught attacking Hova in an elevator. At the time, we actually found out at HollywoodLife.com that Solange was furious about Jay flirting with Rachel at the party in front of Bae. Bae warned Rachel to stay away from their family, and that's why Beyonce just stood there while Solange attacked Jay. And of course, after allegedly outing herself as Becky, Rachel felt the wrath of the Bae Hive, who actually attacked her Wikipedia page. They even went as far as to mistakenly attack celebrity chef Rachel Ray. She's just trying to post some burger pics, guys. Leave the poor woman alone. But anyway, Rachel Roy has actually spoken out against the haters, tweeting, I respect love, marriages, families, and strength. What shouldn't be tolerated by anyone, no matter what, is bullying of any kind. That's not exactly a denial, guys. Just saying. All right, well, we should say Lemonade does end with a chapter called Redemption, where Beyonce forgives Jay-Z for cheating, and Jay actually appears in the film playing with their daughter Blue Ivy and caressing his queen. And we're actually hearing exclusively at HollywoodLife.com that if these two ever do split, it would be all Beyonce. Jay-Z would never end their marriage, and Jay also knows he's totally in the doghouse with Beyonce fans, so he's gonna try to stick to his original 99 Problems and let this whole thing blow over with his head down. Okay, but bottom line on this, I think Billy Eichner's tweet summed it up best. Wait, so Jay-Z cheated on Beyonce and the end result is that I have to pay for Tidal? You've been outdone, Kanye. All right, I have to hear from you guys. Do you think Jay-Z actually cheated on Beyonce, or is Lemonade just some serious creative license for Sasha Fierce? Hey there, you beautiful YouTubers. Thank you so much for watching our videos. We seriously appreciate it so much. But if you want us to keep making more, you have to subscribe by clicking on me or down here below. It's that simple. All right, bye guys.